Hi, I'm Ryan Minick. I'm one of the two mortgage guys and branch manager here at Leader One Financial. Today, I want to talk about credit karma. So a lot of people call us and say, hey, I know what my credit scores are. And we always, of course, ask, you know, where are you seeing your scores at? And a lot of people are going to credit karma. Here's the thing about credit karma. It's a great place to go to monitor your credit, to kind of see what's reporting on your credit report, and to get a good gauge of if your scores are trending up or down, right? What you need to understand about Credit Karma is the credit scores that they're showing you are not exactly the same scores we're going to see as lenders. The confusing part about credit is there's all these various algorithms, and depending on who you're going to obtain different types of loans, they're going to see different algorithms or different scoring models. So for example, if you're trying to buy a car, you may see a scoring model that's a little more based around payment history on auto loans. If you're going to a mortgage company like myself, you're going to see a blend of credit. And what you need to understand is the scores that you're seeing on Credit Karma are not going to be the exact same scores that we see. Now, here's the part that's really crazy. I'd say on average, it's probably 30 to 50 point swing. And what I mean by that is if you're seeing whatever score you see at Credit Karma, I might see something 30 to 50 points different. And it could be higher or lower. I've kind of seen both. Typically, probably more times than not, the scores that you're going to see on Credit Karma are higher than what we're going to see on our end. But here's the thing. I signed up for it myself 4 or 5 months ago just to kind of see what my clients see. And it is pretty slick. I like it. I like the fact I can see when my accounts are open or closed, paid off, credit score changes, things like that. It's just a great little tool to have. You can put it on your phone. You can go and log in on a computer online and look at it. Just understand the difference in the scores, and you'll be in good shape. Hope this helps. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call, email me, text me, message me, find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter. You know the practice. Talk to you soon. Thanks.